man. Congratulations. First one in.
You ready?
Put him to work.
We're not going to get you wet.
Aaron Donald was just here a second ago. He said he wanted to see if you could block him.
Oh, yeah, I could.
We're not going to get you wet.
No. Congratulations. We're excited about you. Hey, let me know if you need anything, and we'll talk soon.
What are you going to do? Sell that one.
Congratulations. We got your paperwork. You only need one when you got a great one, right?
Hey, Paris, if you come in here and you take care of business and you're a high-character guy, you get coached up and you take it seriously for 4 years, you may have the potential to make a lot of money doing something that you love to do.
I know this day means a lot for a lot of high school seniors, and this is what can happen. You put in the work, right?
In the work. It's just the beginning.
That's amazing, and that's what big league backs do. They make a big league back make you a good coach.
All three of you guys are talented. You know, anybody can come in. It's just a matter of who comes in with that attitude that is it going to be you.